All right, today's the feast day of Saint Turibius. He is a saint from Spain, and he had kind of an interesting journey to his life as a saint. He was very scholarly and went to school, learned all this stuff, and actually became a lawyer, so much so that he became one of the leaders and chief judges for the Spanish Inquisition. So who would ever have thought from that start that he'd become a saint? He was a layman, and King Philip decided that he needed someone to go to Peru to straighten things out because things weren't going very well over there in Peru. The natives were being mistreated by the soldiers and even the missionaries that were present. So he decided that he was going to appoint this saint as the new bishop of Peru. Of course, he wasn't even a priest, but that did not stop the king, and he didn't listen to any of the arguments presented by Turibius. He was ordained a priest, then commissioned as a bishop, and was sent to Peru. Once he got there, he saw the horrid treatment of the natives, and he took efforts to correct the things that were wrong. He gave dignity to this native people. He fell in love with them. He learned all their dialects and visited everyone in the nation. And it was just amazing the transformation that he was able to accomplish. And I got to thinking about this, and I thought, God sort of draws crooked lines for us when he's trying to move us from one place to the other. And certainly in this time right now, it's really kind of a strange period for us all. I'm thinking about just looking outside today. It's kind of chilly and cold, and it reminds me of this transition from one season to the next, whereby, the weather can't seem to make up its mind. One day it's spring, the next day it's winter, and then even a few days of summer get thrown in. And while we trust that spring will eventually come and take hold of the period of transition, it's still unpredictable, to say the least, especially here in Oklahoma. And even now for us, this spring is kind of odd. I mean, spring break from school has ended, but children remain at home, entering into this remote learning or homeschooling for the first time ever in their lives. And parents are becoming teachers of subject matter that is often a foggy and distant memory of their past. And the new routines are anything but routine for all of us. But, I'm thinking about this saint, Turibius. Here he was, this reluctant man who accepted a commission that he very much didn't want. In the end, he submitted to God's will and encountered a newness of self and a deep and rich love of things and persons previously unknown to him. And so I just think that we ought to remember that and pray that God will allow us to experience these things that are new and learn to become more rich in the life that God asks us to live.